Today we are playing some Shen Fior. Bringing back this old school, old deck. Ooh, I really like this hand. Holy crap. 1, 2, 3. Turn 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow. Playing against Kai'Sa Damacia. Oh, wow, never mind. 1, 2. Damn. This is a great curve. Holy crap. That's actually wild. Actually. Okay. Well,
every work this sucks a piece of ourselves.
Because I can't. I hope they open attack. I don't think they will though. I want to play Fiora this turn. Ooh, perfect, perfect. What are the chances of single combat? I mean, if they sharp sight and single combat, I'm fine with that. Beauty in the blade. They could also just single combat. Okay. I'm fine with that. Like, whatever. That doesn't really do much. I mean, they wasted a lot of mana for that play.
Two worlds.
Yeah, we have Shen here. Balance. This chip it down. Next turn we can kill it. They haven't really summoned a lot of keywords either for Kai'Sa, so they've had a pretty slow start. I like having that golden Aegis.
Figured you want in on the action.
I don't, but I must help the others.
So far so good. I should have played this one first, actually, so I can get the challenger. I keep on forgetting that this doesn't have challenger, like, off the rip anymore. Ooh, they're destroying a mana gem. Destroying a mana gem to draw Kai'Sa. Very interesting. And they surrender. I mean, yeah, this attack, this open attack here is going to be crazy. Open attack, if they play Kai'Sa, I rally. Pretty much over. Fought with us. Oh, is this a rematch? I don't know. Well, we'll see. We beat them the first time. Pretty much always keep Shen. I want to see some more early units. Duran Sculptor would have been crazy good. We have a one drop this time. Let's see. No Duran Sculptor. That's fine. That's interesting that they play this card here. Or that they play this card in this deck. I guess they just want as many keywords for Kai'Sa. Very interesting indeed. I'm a second Shen. Not bad. I don't really have much to do this turn.
I was born in Belzec. I cannot leave.
I need to save this sharp sight for like an elusive attack, like if I need it for an emergency block. I just play Shen here. They don't have an attack. I'm just gonna take the damage. completion.
The eye of twilight sees all.
Next turn, I can play this. Start trading down some units. If they play Kai'Sa here, she just levels.
Take the children to safety.
No
now.
Kai'Sa.
So I go.
Honor guide me.
Okay. I'll do it like this for now. With Twin Disciplines, Sharp Sight, and Moral Support. Like, these three could easily kill Kai'Sa. Well, Twin Disciplines and Moral Support is enough to kill Kai'Sa, but if they Sharp Sight her, then I need a Sharp Sight back. So they're just chump blocking. I have a feeling they have Kai'Sa in hand. But maybe not. Hourglass. No. I definitely don't want them saving that. Rally levels up Shen. Well, we're rallying and attacking will level up Shen. The Stand United also levels up Shen, so. Double rally.
Friend or foe, answer me!
Friend, I'm here to help. Okay. We have something the boys will never understand.
I think I definitely Golden Aegis here. Just to get a barrier. I think it's definitely the right play. It makes her attack awkward. Start talking.
Come on!
She always does this.
Fight.
Time to burn you away.
Let's see, I can just chump block like that. I think I'll be fine. I go down to 5, I lose to a rally.
Understood.
Okay, let's try this. I'm surprised they didn't second skin Kai'Sa for like spell shield. Because they would have gotten one more rain off. And then Shen wouldn't have this free trade here. It sucks because Shen gives attack the pitch side broadly. But I'm setting up to kill Kai'Sa next turn.
Hey, I'm right here.
I don't know. I don't know what to do right now. Right here. I need another moral support would be super clutch right now. Ooh, that's also good. It must be done. That also does it. That's perfect.
I cannot stand for this.
Esper's refuge. I also still have mana for Golden Aegis. After the Spirit's Refuge. I heal back up to 17, which is great. If they single combat to kill Shen, I'm fine with that. Because they would have that would mean two of their units are dying to kill the Shen. Perfect. It goes through. Another Kaiso.
I'm here to help.
Okay, I'm gonna rally again then. I have to rally here. And I have to kill the above. This is the leader here.
I find them worthy.
I'm back to full. I only have one rally left in the deck. But I do have Shen stand united. They're looking a bit rough. Okay. I would have liked a single combat though. Or the abomination is scary. Yeah, I think we just lose. How do I get out of this? Kaithian is doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, so it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's hitting here 3. I'm going here again. God damn it. It's just that doing this is not gonna help.
The fate of mortals and spirits falls to me.
I don't know how we come back from this. Maybe like Shenbo? I guess Shenbo, I can win.
It must be done.
They don't even need to block here, but they do.
It is not yet their time.
Why did they block? Very interesting. Very interesting play from them. They're giving me a chance, essentially. How do I come back from this? My Fiora. Fiora's way too late. I'm gonna do Valor. Yeah, no. Rip, unfortunately. Kaisa Scout was just game there. Damn, we were close though. Alright. Kaisa Demacia again. I guess today is just everybody playing Kaisa Demacia. Let's see. I like this here. Keep on getting these spells here. I have the two drop, like duplicates berries and stuff, but I never seem to get it. There's no point in blocking there, since I can get a trade with Bryce Steel. That card. We have two Fioras, which is fine. We're going pretty wide right now. If they single combat Fiora, I'll save her. If they concerted, I'll let her die. I don't even know if they'll do anything. If they do that, I'll sharp sight. I'll protect her. If they sharp sight back, I'm fine with that. Perfect. Just one level up for Fiora. 1 point. If I could draw Shen right here, that'd be perfect. That's fine. Nice open attack. It's a huge hit. Valor, huh? I'm definitely gonna rally here. I should have rallied this one. The Fleet Feather Tracker. Let's see what they do. They waste concerted. Wow. That's crazy. That is wild. They actually concerted strike the Fiora. That's crazy. Actually ridiculous.
I sculpt what others only dream of.
Do I want a sharp sight and kill there? Nah.
I've come a long way from a flying stone boat.
Let's see. I mean, this is lethal.
Where's my hand?
Yep, there we go. Perfect. Perfect. This has been good games. All of them against Kaisa Demacia.